Vermont property owners may be getting a sign of relief that their concerns over rising school costs are being heard. The State Senate Education Committee passed House Bill 361. The bill calls for making amendments to education funding, spending, and governance. If, after further study and votes by the legislator, the proposed bill would encourage small school districts to merge with other districts. The goal would be for each district to have no fewer than 900 students. YCN News will update you on the bill's progress.